Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Turn off your Xbox 360 console by pressing the power button on the front of the console. Wait 5 minutes. If you're using a router, plug in the router and wait for all the lights to return to their normal state. Plug in the rest of your hardware and try to connect to Xbox Live.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.